My name is Deepak Suri. I'm the General Manager for Resilience Infrastructure and Solutions at AWS.
My career at AWS, it's been almost 11 years now. I started off as a product manager in EC2. My heart was really in the infrastructure space. My team focuses on AWS infrastructure services, and our role really is to help make sure that AWS operates resiliently with high availability for our customers. Every person on my team is a builder. There are a set of engineers who work on these services that are extremely highly available. They have a 100% availability target, which is very unusual. So the opportunity then for an engineer is to think very deeply about how to meet those resilience targets. The work-life balance is definitely super important for me personally, as a leader on the team, to make sure that my team is working sustainably. I make sure that team members know that they're completely flexible in terms of how they operate. Folks have different responsibilities at home, are pursuing other interests as well, like outside of work. So we want to make sure that there's flexibility in terms of engaging in those responsibilities as well. The scope for invention and being an entrepreneur, taking ownership of a problem and having a large amount of empowerment or being empowered to go solve the problem for the customer. It's, I think, very unusual. It's something that's built into the DNA of the company from an engineer coming into the company new from, say, school or to our senior most leaders. That attitude and DNA is quite built in, and which makes it pretty exciting to be at Amazon.